Hi, this is Anne with Fiber Designs by Anne, and this is the third part of the Quilted Sunflower series. And this is the background and the sky fabric. I hope if you haven't watched part one and part two, if you'd like to go watch those, please do. There will be links in the description or above here. It took me a while to decide what to do with the background. Skies are always tricky for me when it comes to quilting because I usually like the painted fabric just the way it is. Anyway, I decided to kind of think of the sunflowers popping through some other plants or weeds, so I just filled in close to the sunflower using the green thread that I had used on some of the leaves, and actually I think it's a little darker, and I just, because I didn't want to do the sky and then out in that little area around the petals, I went ahead and stitched in there. Thank you. First, I used masking tape. I have 1/8 inch masking tape, and I really like using it, but once I laid it down here, it just felt really rigid. And so I took that off, and I just decided I'm just gonna free motion this, freestyle this, and just go as I look at the painted fabric and just stitch away. And I'm really quite pleased with the way it ended up in the end. I'll have a little something else to say toward the end of this video, so I hope you'll watch it. I'll put music on, and I'm going to speed through a lot of it, probably. But you'll get the gist of it, I think, anyway. So, I hope you enjoy the quilting. When I was finished with the sky, I did go back and do a little bit more of the green in between the petals and the leaves, just to make the space feel a little bit better up against the blue quilting of the sky. So that's the sky. I hope you enjoyed that and that you'll give free motion a try if you haven't, and maybe this gave you some ideas if you have free motion quilted. In the next part of this series, I will be couching some yarn to the center of the sunflower, and then I'm going to decide about the binding or the finishing. I'm not sure if I'm going to bind it, which is my traditional way and the way I really like to bind, to finish the edges of these small art quilts. I haven't decided. So I hope you'll stay tuned. That'll be part four. And until then, if you haven't subscribed, I hope you will. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up. If you are subscribed, please tap the bell so you get notifications for my newest videos. And until next time, this has been Anne. Thanks a lot for watching.